A major rescue operation is underway in the Russian Volga after a boat sank with more than 170 people on board. Emergency services say a passing ship was able to pull some passengers and crew from the Bulgaria, but close to 100 people remain unaccounted for. A helicopter and two rescue vessels are at the scene in the Tatarstan region.